tell me, what was your film about?
It was where, like, I fall asleep and then, like, well, my clothes in my dreams, they just start dancing, and then when I wake up, it comes true, and they're like trying to wake me up.
So you can stop motion animation right for your film?
Yeah.
Tell us how that was. Was that fun to do? Was it hard?
It was really hard. Like, my mom, we had to switch off because we were getting super tired. It was just like, yikes.
What's your favorite part of your show?
I like it when it has the tuck, that part.
Awesome. What would you tell someone who's thinking about making a film for the film festival next year?
That it takes a lot of hard work and you have to be really patient about it.
Awesome. Thanks.